They called him Steppenwolf, the end of worlds. He lived only to conquer. Millions fell before his blade, or rose again as his parademons. Nightmare creatures who feed on fear.
Yeah, I think I met one. We didn't hit it off.
Here in Gotham?
They're all over. They're looking for boxes.
The mother boxes.
Mother boxes. I guess Steppenwolf took the one your people were guarding. That leaves two more.
I'm impressed.
Don't be. I have no idea what's in them. A weapon? Some kind of power?
They don't contain power. They are power. Carried from planet to planet, the mother boxes combine to form the Unity. An apocalyptic power that not only destroys worlds, but transforms them into the primordial hellscape of Steppenwolf's birth world. We should have died, but we formed our own Unity. Amazons, Atlanteans, all the tribes of men fought side by side. Warriors of legend. Allies from other worlds. Even the gods themselves all acted as one, laying down their lives to drive Steppenwolf away. Some say it drove him mad, the disgrace of his first retreat. He swore our alliance would crumble. The darkness would cover the earth. And that he would return when it did. Left behind, the mother boxes were too dangerous to be kept together. One was entrusted to the Amazons. One to the Atlanteans. Both sealed and guarded in secure strongholds. The box of man was buried in secret, so that no tribe would be tempted to use its power over another.